Store orders can now be imported via data exchange. This will allow you to do one import and then assign it or make an internal transfer as needed.